No, I prefer to use a tissue only, not by my bare hands.
When it comes to public washroom or faucets or any doors, something like that related to washroom, we generally use our hands. That's the first thing come in our mind.
Basically, if it's a public restaurant, it is but obvious that you'll have to use your hand. But then it's very much, you know, you can use sanitizers and all after using the public toilet. So that's how you can do.
Yeah, when I go out while using the washrooms and toilets, I normally use my hand like a normal human being.
Mostly, if I'm carrying a tissue, then I'll use my tissue. And if I'm having nothing with myself, so I'll have to use my elbow, of course.